Hi.
Hello. Simon Brown. I'm the Chief Creative Officer here at Big Ideas Plus.
I know. We met during the pitch. Last week, the Tiki Taco Grill account?
Right, right. That brilliant new cell phone everyone is talking about. God, I would really love one of those. Can you get me a discount?
No, no. We are a Mexican fast food restaurant.
Can I also get international calling with that?
We don't do phones. We do burritos.
What's a burrito?
I'm the chief marketing officer for the business. I'm here for the team kickoff meeting.
Oh, yes.
Shouldn't we be getting into the meeting?
Sorry, I don't go to client meetings. No time for that.
But you told us during the pitch you would spend 25% of your time on my business.
Did I? 25%? If I devoted 25% of my time to each client, there wouldn't be enough time in the day. I'd be spending 2,000% of my life in meetings. I don't see how that's possible. Do you? Plus, I bill at $875 an hour. Do you really want me in all those meetings at $875 an hour?
Well,
it's not as much as it might be. The foray says the average large agency chief creative officer bills at $964 an hour. So, I'm actually a bargain.
But this is our team kickoff meeting. And after, we are planning a visit to one of our units where you'll get to know our people, learn about our products, meet and serve our customers, even do some food prep, like cutting black olives.
Bob.
Bill.
Sorry, Bill. Do you really want me cutting black olives at $875 an hour?
Well, actually, yes. You are our new marketing partner. We want you, and in fact, the entire agency, to be available and accountable.
That's why I got into advertising. Accountability.
That's reassuring, because at Tiki Taco, we expect accountability from our team. We believe...
You misunderstand me. I got into advertising for its lack of accountability. God, if I wanted to be accountable, I would have become a doctor or lawyer. But most lawyers don't bill at $875 an hour now, do they?
Fine. $875. Got it. Now, don't you think it's in your agency's best interest to...
No. Better not. But I'll get a one-page brief from the account guy and one from the planner. We're good. Oh, you are going to love the planner. He's British, too. Not quite that bright, but his accent is brilliant.
All right. I'll
see you in Florence on the 23rd.
Florence?
Yes. Location for our first shoot.
For a Mexican restaurant?
Florence is gorgeous this time of year. You're going to love it. Can't wait for you to see the storyboards. It's going to be great, Bob. Fantastic. And Bob?
Bill.
Please let me know about that discount. Really, I love that phone.